Another woman accused of abusing her child is now in custody. Police in Westmoreland County say Danielle Thompson's child suffered brain injuries. The child's father, Matthew Davis, is also charged. Police say he told them he didn't know how the baby had been hurt.